Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'll be trying out a twist out using only one product on my hair, and I'm curious to see how it will turn out, so stick around to see the unexpected results. I'll start by applying my Made in Nigeria Miracle Leave-In Conditioner on my clean hair. I have been using this leave-in conditioner ever since my big chop, and it works for me every time. Please note that I just finished washing my hair here, so it is still damp and well hydrated. The leave-in conditioner will add the needed moisture to the hair. It will also keep the hair soft and easy to manipulate. Next, I'll be twisting my hair in small sections. Sure. Once I am done twisting the whole hair, I'll wait for the hair to be completely dry before unraveling the twist. This is very important because if my hair is still damp, the twist out won't turn out well. This is the next day and the hair is 90% dry, so it's time to unravel the twist. Here I'm oiling my palm because I don't want to mistakenly scatter the twist out the coils. You can see the beautiful curls. The curls are quite good. They're beautiful. Yes. So I'll go ahead and divide each of those curls into two. done unraveling the twist, and here is the result. The twist out is not so bad though. Not so bad. I'm trying to arrange it, but it has refused to be arranged. So this is where things got worse when I started to fluff out the hair with a comb. So this is what I got. Instead of the beautiful bouncing coils I was hoping for, I am left with a frizzy, undefined twist out. This definitely wasn't the look I was going for. So the next thing on my mind now is to style the twist out. So I'll just go for a quick high puff. So guys, even though the twist out did not turn out as expected, I have learned from the experience, and I'm sure you can learn a thing or two from me too. I'm always experimenting with different techniques and styles, so please stay tuned for more videos where I try out different things. Please remember to like, comment, and subscribe.